there in the chapel. I was strong as I could be. I knew I could handle anything while God's love surrounded me. But I worried when I left there, would God's grace still see me through? And a voice from deep inside my heart told me all I had to do. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Follow in the Savior's footsteps, and the way will be assured. If you go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Standing at the crossroads, filled with doubt and full of fear, can I hope to manage everything and still hold my Savior dear? Am I worthy of the blessing that I need to help me grow? Then the voice from deep within my tells me all I have to know. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Following the Savior's precepts will bring life its full reward. As you go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Following the Savior's footsteps, and the way will be assured. As you go in peace to love and serve the Lord.